please welcome the new face of the WWE and the man who will face John Cena at Extreme Rules and bring legitimacy back to the WWE, Brock Lesnar!
Well, Brock Lesnar indeed has all the credentials. He was an NCAA heavyweight champion. He was a King of the Ring winner, a Royal Rumble winner, and a three-time WWE champion. And then he went on to conquer UFC, where he became the UFC heavyweight champion. And now Lesnar is back.
Lesnar is back, and the signs and the crowd say it all. Here comes the pain. And if you don't believe that, just ask John Cena.
First and foremost, I'd like to thank you, Mr. Laurinaitis. I'd like to thank Mr. John Laurinaitis for having the wisdom to bring legitimacy back to the WWE.
And I don't know if this is a good idea to interrupt Brock Lesnar. I'm going to tell you something, Michael. There are a lot of combustible elements in that ring right now. Everyone on their feet in this arena.
Come on, Brock. Come on. Hold on, hold on.
Uh-oh. Well, I told you, you don't slap Brock Lesnar in the face and get away with it.
Yeah, but you got to hand it to Cena, King. John Cena walked straight down to this ring, got in Lesnar's face, and smacked him. And Cena has it on the end. Here he goes. Cena trying to get to Lesnar. Absolute chaos on Monday Night Raw. He's got him down. Cena's got Lesnar down.
I don't know if they're going to be able to get these two separated. It's like John Cena saying, okay.
Absolute mayhem.
Come on, look, all right?